So they got a show. They got a show. It's part of the, it's part of the show, you know?
You got George the Boxing Genius. What's going on, man?
Yo, man, what's happening? What's happening? What's going on, man? Hey, I finally got all the way down here to Hollywood, Fort Lauderdale, down here to give you a visit to see my my new grandson, Christian Aiden. I see him, and he's in the back already sleeping, but baby's cute, man. Cute. Love the kid, man.
He got one in his fight, though. Canelo or... Daniel Jacob, the win.
Well, being the fight is going to be in Vegas. I think that to beat Canelo and beat De La Hoya in Vegas, guess what? Jake's got to knock his ass out. And that can't happen. Remember one time we were talking about Triple G's first fight. It is, even if he gets an ass whipping, it's going to be a good fight. Don't get me wrong. You know, Daniel Jacob's not a guy to be played with. Daniel Jacob is an excellent fighter. You know, he's got reach, he's got height, and if Daniel Jacob, the miracle man, keeps his jab and keeps him astray and keeps him off of him, hey, you will see a new champion in the middleweight. But, you know, Canelo, you know, he could cut the ring down, and I see, that's what I see in the later rings. I see in the later rings, that's going to happen. Canelo, with his strength, he's going to cut the ring down. And Jacob's going to get a little bit tired because he's going to be boxing, jabbing, keeping off of him. But he catch up with him, you know. And I see Canelo, probably, you're going to win the fight. Not a missed decision. You do. That's the way I see it. Again, the only way...
But the way you see it, people say you don't know shit about boxing.
They don't fuck themselves. And they don't listen to what I'm saying. They will learn some more about boxing. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, and like I said, I haven't been making any videos in a while. I know about that. But it's just like, I just got tired. This is a good fight. You see, Canelo fights contenders. I don't go see a fight. For an example, I know I didn't talk too much about it. I should have made a video on that after the fight. But a Mikey Garcia fighting Errol Spence. Who the fuck was ever going to think that Mikey Garcia had a chance against Errol Spence? Whoever thought that motherfucker don't know shit about that.